The bottom line is, by having a foreign currency policy, that allows you to be managing currency exchange risk instead of currency exchange risk managing you. So as a CPA, let me remind you that ASC 830, foreign currency transactions, has an impact on your accounting for cross-border transactions, as well as your consolidation when you have global businesses and global assets and liabilities in different countries. But the foreign currency policy is important for the business, for making sure that from purchasing to manufacturing to sales and marketing, that you take and integrate foreign currency into your short-range plans and into your long-range strategy, because that's how you're going to be able to impact the business.
For larger entities like Unilever and Tesco, hedging or offsetting one exposure with another under ASC 815 comes quite naturally. But Mark Mishler has also been involved with small and medium-sized enterprises that don't necessarily have the market power to effectively protect themselves against currency risk.
Assuming that the small and mid-sized company has a foreign currency policy, one thing that they can do is they can utilize a third party to manage foreign currency exchange risk for them. Why that third party is important is it becomes a variable cost for them, as opposed to developing a department which would set up fixed infrastructure, and the way business changes, that may, and the way their needs change, that could end up having differences.